almost at the enemy outpost, via low village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? How about it? Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? Up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
Thank you.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
Sun's
down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, for who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself. Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. That's where they're holding Miller.
Огонь!